Well, that's a good deal, but for one call, you didn't speak. You should have a family in the heathen. So they went, and now at the same time, my man was for profane among the heathen. When you have profane and the midst of them, and the heathen shall know that I am the Lord, saith the Lord God. When I shall be sanctified in your before your eyes, for I will speak you from among the heathen, and gather you out of all countries, and will bring you into your own land. Then I will sprinkle clean water upon you, and you shall be clean. From all your filthiness and from your idols, and my heart cleanse you. A new heart will also I give you, and a new spirit will I put within you. And I will take away the silly heart of your flesh, and I will give you an heart of flesh.